Vale, a ver, un segundo. Ay. Vale, azúcar, una lata de refresco, cinta y clorato de sodio. Azúcar. ¿Qué es el sodio? Es un polvo que se usa para crear dióxido de cloro. Claro, todo el mundo sabe eso. De verdad, vas a intentarlo. Intentarlo es una palabra clave. Me doblego ante tu sabiduría.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items. Release the Kraken. It's all mine anyway.
Tenemos la lata.
Only three more items to go. Gross. Oh. I hate that formalin smell. An A minus? All right, all right. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Bueno. No está nada mal. Azúcar, aquí tenemos azúcar.
Sugar.
Vale, ahora necesitamos lo de
You're halfway
sodio.
Home, Max.
¿Sigues ahí? ¿Has explotado? Max, estoy aquí, no he explotado aún. Tengo que concentrarme, hablamos.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, Fish Fish. Thanks, Fish. Nice work. Please resume your slumber.
Vale, a dormir.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate. I never said they were great, troll.
Vale, a ver qué nos falta. Vale, la cinta y clorato de sodio.
This is like a scene in a horror film. I say one stupid thing and Mr.
Estimado
Jefferson
Mark, solo quería dejarte una nota informal para hacerte saber que Walker está llevando a cabo una investigación de los hechos de esta semana. Recibirás un correo oficial al respecto, pero creo que mereces estar al tanto de la situación. Respeta tu trabajo y tu posición aquí en Blackwell y espero que no pienses mal de mí en este momento difícil. Espero que la resolución de este asunto sea favorable para ti.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer, said Max, the art critic. Victoria, that is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Porque no tiene nada que ver.
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work, but he does have some style. You can never escape the lighthouse here. The tape is mine.
Vale. Nos falta lo del sodio.
Only one more ingredient left.
Vale, nos falta lo del sodio, que eso tiene que estar en el laboratorio seguro, pero no lo hemos visto. Vale, vamos a volver a revisar bien todo.
Here's the sodium chloride box.
Ah, mírala, ahí estaba.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Vale.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb. Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up! If you'll light the candle. This is so cool! Get ready to haul ass. That was so fucking cool! Oh, we are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Si me quedo dentro mientras rebobino, podría abrir desde dentro, ¿no?
Welcome to my domain. You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, see why the principal locks this room up? Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair. This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Vale.
Look at this pile.
Vale, no va.
Look at this.
No va a buscar.
Look at this pile. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds.
Madre mía.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record. Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
A ver. Nota media 2,8. Max, como prefieren que la llamen, es una alumna considerada tranquila y atenta, con mucho potencial para las fotografías. Se nota, su nota media es variable y ha reconocido que debería mejorar. Sus profesores dan fe de su inteligencia, aunque se han recibido algunas quejas de que es demasiado nerviosa y entrometida. Algunos miembros del cuerpo docente desearían que Max participara más en las clases y fuera más segura de sí misma. Otros preferirían lo opuesto, pero es una sugerencia que se aplica en muchos estudiantes, no una recomendación específica. Actualización. A pesar de algunas confrontaciones recientes con el personal de seguridad de Blackwell, Max demostró representar lo mejor de la Academia Blackwell puede ofrecer al evitar que su compañera Kate Marsh saltara de la azotea de la residencia a su muerte en el día de hoy. Actualmente, tanto la policía como la academia están llevando a cabo una investigación, pero la valentía de Max es indiscutible.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
A ver, nota media 3,7. Nathan Prescott continúa el legado histórico de la familia. Vale. 3,9. Victoria Chase es el mayor ejemplo a seguir de la Academia Blackwell, una alumna con una nota media que siempre se mantiene alta y actividades curriculares que reflejan sus metas.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Un 4. Warren es considerado un alumno ejemplar y representa una larga tradición de excelencia en ciencias en Blackwell. Algunos profesores consideran que tiene el don de la palabra. Algunos lo han acusado de gastar bromas científicas, pero dichas acusaciones no han sido confirmadas por su profesora de ciencias, la señora Grant. Esperemos que Warren se concentre en su visión académica y continúe avanzando hacia un futuro brillante.
Only two more files to go. Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Vale. Actualización. Rachel Amber ha dejado de asistir a clases el último mes y ha interrumpido el contacto con alumnos y profesores. Actualmente sus padres desconocen su paradero. Blackwell espera que vuelva a continuar con su excelencia académica cuanto antes. Rachel Amber representa la excelencia estudiantil prototípica de la Academia Blackwell. Destaca en todas sus clases y actividades extracurriculares. Es popular tanto entre alumnos como entre profesores. Tiene la cualidad académica de liderazgo distintivas a lo largo del legado de Blackwell. Sus diversas metas incluyen la carrera de Derecho Internacional y como modelo. No hay duda de que Rachel cumplirá todos sus sueños. Solo quería informarle de que la investigación de Rachel Amber quedará oficialmente cerrada por nuestra parte. Siempre esperamos encontrar una pista mágica, pero Arcadia Bay vuelve a cubrir un secreto. Estaremos atentos a todo lo que veamos y oigamos, pero a partir de ahora es todo lo que podemos hacer. Gracias por tu ayuda.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
Oh, Chloe.
Bad Chloe.
Nota media, un 1,7. Chloe Price sigue siendo una alumna problemática en Blackwell, a pesar de los notables refuerzos del grupo docente y la administración para guiarla académicamente. Chloe rara vez hace sus deberes y a menudo tiene un comportamiento agresivo con los profesores. Ha interrumpido clases en numerosas ocasiones con comentarios inapropiados y gestos groseros hacia sus compañeros. Hace poco fue expulsada temporalmente por hacer pintadas en el aparcamiento. A pesar de que Chloe es una alumna inteligente y que tiene potencial, prefiere derrocharlo con su rebeldía sin sentido contra una institución de carácter no obligatorio. Actualización. Chloe Price ya no es una alumna de Blackwell. Ver denuncias policíacas adjuntas. Vale, ¿y Kate?
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab. That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Vale, ha servido para que no pongan las cámaras.
I guess being a bully is in the Prescott DNA.
Me he enterado de que el escudo de la familia Prescott ha sido retirado de la pared de la biblioteca sin motivo aparente. La presencia de este escudo local histórico es una de las condiciones exigidas según los términos para las donaciones realizadas de la biblioteca. Si no se cumplen estas, serán canceladas junto a las demás donaciones de la escuela. Además, comprendo que el acontecimiento trágico relacionado con la señorita Marsh es motivo de reflexión, pero considero que cancelar la fiesta del jueves sería en contra del inquebrantable espíritu de la Academia Blackwell. Espero que tras reconsiderarlo llegue a la misma conclusión obvia. Gracias, Sid Prescott.
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files, but it's kind of cool.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Por favor.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked.
Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy. You're finally learning from the master.
Chloe, say hello to my little friend.
Say goodnight to the bad guy.
Wowzer, this will so not come in handy. I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Pero no debería.
And nothing here. Look everywhere, Max. There has to be some info in the student files.
A ver.
Like I'm not gonna read my own. This file. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background. Looks like an oil painting spill. Awful.
Ah, vale, que sal de Kate.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Nota media 3,9. Kate Massa se encuentra entre las mejores estudiantes. Su nota media se mantiene siempre sobresaliente, al igual que su actitud optimista y su trabajo discreto. Como enfermera de la escuela, es mi deber informar de que Kate Marsh parece haber experimentado un trauma emocional o físico recientemente. He hablado un poco con ella y la he notado alterada, y sus comentarios fueron vagos y se negó a continuar con la conversación. Creo que es importante que vigilemos de cerca para asegurarnos de que no sea víctima de abuso por parte de sus compañeros como sospecho. Actualización. Actualmente se está realizando una investigación de seguridad sobre un vídeo controvertido en el que supuestamente se puede ver a Kate Marsh en una fiesta del Club Vortex. Parece que se lo han publicado en internet, tal, 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 lo que ya sabemos.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus. And my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
The Prescotts always get their money's worth. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up.
Guess
what does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa. Listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows.
Okay.
It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they've formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info, let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely
get out.
We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday.
No.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but... I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office, morgue.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
Hombre, no me parece bien quitárselo a los discapacitados, así que es mejor.
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Un bañito nocturno.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Esta se cree que somos un video
humano,
¿no?
Chloe's so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Boys or girls?
Girls, of course.
Girls? Ooh la la. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Taquilla de Brooke.
Those are some musty ass old shirts.
Qué asco.
Yuck. The wit, it burns.
Taquilla de Victoria.
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots. A bus ticket? Was she going to run away?
Como Rachel?
Like Rachel Amber?
Línea de autobús, Portland, 18.
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything. Hello? Oh, gorgeous. You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
Vamos a buscar las luces, venga. A ver. Estas son las duchas de los chicos. Uy, que me como la de esto del socorrista. Esto como me caigo al agua. Vale, tengo que dar toda la vuelta. Y hay una puerta, a ver. No, no sale nada. Esa puerta no existe. Este es el vestuario de los chicos.
It's nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself. Sometimes.
Sometimes. A veces. Camiseta de Zachary.
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around? Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. But why?
Bueno, pues porque seguramente le gustas, Max.
Some poor hipster lost their vape.
Vale, a ver, que vamos a buscar el despacho del socorrista, que es lo que tenemos que buscar. A ver, un segundo, que me he perdido. Más coño por allí. Bueno, pues será esto, ¿no?
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Qué rápido se ha cambiado, ¿no? Bueno, qué rápido se ha desnudado, ¿no?
Time to do or dive, Max.
Oh yeah, baby. Feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie! Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga!
Chloe no ha mirado Why, cuando nos hemos cambiado. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows. I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah. How about that? I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like... this force of nature.
More like luck of nature.
Una fuerza de la naturaleza.
Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
I don't know.
No, no,
well,
sé.
I do, okay? So, just listen to Captain Chloe.
I'm trying. As long as we don't waste this power.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Es majo.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jack.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.